So yeah, the whole men can't possibly control themselves around female nipples argument doesn't really hold water. In fact, it's basically cheesecloth full of cum that smells kind of funny and has an exceptionally low sperm count.